No one knows what we've been through since the factory stopped at first, and how much life's been wasted too, and how much brass we've lost. I try sometimes to reckon up, but counting cannot mend it. When I sit down with nought to sup, I would this war were ended. I would this war were ended. A body's lifetime's quickly o'er, e'en for them that live so long. So doesn't it seem sadly wrong for the healthiest and the strong to give three whole years pith and pride to rust and ruin blended, and raving on the loss beside, I would this war were ended. I would this war. And chap will do his best, and out of what he earns, he'll get the oldest son in trade, and the rest he'll send to learn. But if he's out of work, well then, unscholared, unbefriended, his children grow up into men. I would this war were ended. I would this war were ended. Neither dun nor bum, with all their kith and kin, they'll fetch nowt out of the house by gum, because there's nowt left in. I'm nearly weary of my life, and couldn't, if I'd spend it, get scran for kids, myself and wife. I would this war were ended. I would this war were ended. Some talks for north and some for south, with smooth and oily tongue, but if they'd sense, they'd shut their mouth, for both of them's in the wrong. And it's not right to let them fight, if the world has wisdom, bend it, to set these crooked people straight. The war would soon be ended. The war would soon be ended. This war were ended. I would this war were ended.